I joined the Navy with an expectation that I'd get some exposure to some practical engineering where I could actually apply it outside of the office, where a lot of my colleagues at university went into offices to do very specific roles, whereas I've been able to get some exposure to practical experience. And that's what I was after, and it's been even better than what I was expecting.